I am looking forward to the match. A lot because Ronna is an incredibly unorthodox wrestler. She's great at scrambling, you know, creates things, pulls it out of a hat. It's hard to prepare for, but it's fun as hell to wrestle.
I want to push my limits and just compete. I used to go to like camps and I would see Sarah and I'd be just like in an awe. Cause I'd be like, she's awesome and she's done so much, but now I get to go out and compete against her.